Hello, Acro dancers. Today we're gonna continue to work on that back walkover, that partner back walkover, and then we're going to add in your beginning today. So, Addie and Emily are gonna start from the left cartwheel. 5, 6, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Over, 2, 3, 4. Miss Leanne comes into spot. 7, 8, and up. 2, 3, 4, she flies. 6, 7, 8, goes down, goes over, and up. 6, 7, 8, and freeze, so we can review this for a second. Emily and Addie got a scoot together, and I'm gonna show you. Addie's gonna put her foot in between Emily's feet, and she's gonna bend that front knee to give her a good platform to push off of. Emily is gonna push up to her bridge, and put her foot on Addie's leg. I don't know if Miss Sherry designated a foot, but for right now, you can use your favorite. Addie's gonna hold her foot there. Emily's gonna push pointed leg off, comes up, arms are out. I know that was really hard to do slow motion. Can we try that faster? That was very nice. And Emily pushes up, leg on, pointed foot, stretch, and over, up. Good job. From there, Emily is going to walk into Addie as Addie sits down, and she's gonna lay back and bridge up. Again, Emily's got her foot in between Addie so she can get really close. Addie's gonna pointed stretch leg, point that foot. Let's try that again, Miss Addie, so you can get that stretched pointed foot before you kick over. And she stretches, pointed foot. Yes, there it is. And she's up. Good. So everybody will get a back walkover in the dance. If you can do your back walkover without a partner, then you'll get to do it without a partner too. So can we pretend that Emily just did her back walkover and Addie, you just threw her leg? And if she doesn't need a partner, Addie can just go back. 2, 3, 4, and then she would kick over. But yeah, you wanna try that again?
Yeah.
And she'd go back and over and stretch. Good job. All right, continue to work on those back walkovers. You have all those drills on the exercises video to help you get that trick.
Hi. Okay, here's how the beginning of your dance is going to go. And Miss Sherry may tweak this a little bit when she comes back. She's at a meeting right now. But you have 2 measures to run to your partner before you have your first prep into your handstand. So right now, we're just gonna do some little bum kicker runs, but no heels down, ladies. They're both in the corners, and they're gonna take 2 8s to come together. 5, 6, ready, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5.